Hey you guys, it's Star. Thank you so much for tuning into the video. I hope you're having a good day or night whenever you are watching. So yes y'all, we're reporting live from the place to be. We are at CVS and we're about to get into this week's deals. We got a lot of good stuff going on as usual, so we're not gonna waste any time. We are gonna jump right into it. So the first deal I did was on the Userin. We do this deal quite often. It is spend 20, get back $10 in extra bucks. And I have a 4 off of 20 baby CRT that I want to add into this deal. So I'm going to pick up 2 of these baby wash and shampoo. So 2 of them will total me up to $19.98. After my $4 CRT, that'll bring me down all the way to $15.98. Then I'm going to use 2 of these $2 manufacturer coupons. That'll bring me down to $11.98. And then you would get back the $10 in extra bucks for spending 20, making each one of them 99 cents each. If you have these printable coupons right here for $3.50 off of each one, you can make this deal a little bit cheaper. So if using these plus the 4 off of 20 CRT, you can bring your total down to $8.98 and then you'll get back 10, making them free plus a $1 moneymaker. Since I have these, I'm going to go ahead and use these in my deal today. The next deal I'm gonna do is this spend 15, get back $4 in extra bucks on the Revlon. This has a limit of 6, so I'm actually gonna do this deal a couple times. So I'm gonna spend 30 and get back a total of $8 in extra bucks. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick up 5 of the Kiss Bombs that are priced at $5.99 each. Let me show you my breakdown. All right, you guys, so this is the first way I'm gonna do this deal. This totals up to $29.95, picking up 5 of these Kiss Bombs. I have a 5 off of 25 Revlon CRT we're going to use, and I have a $3 CRT that we're going to use. We're also going to use 5 of these $3 off coupons. That's going to bring us down to $6.95 at the register. We're going to pay that $6.95, get back $8 in extra bucks and $3 in beauty. So that's going to make all 5 of these free plus a $4 money maker. Next deal up, we're doing the spend 15, get back $5 in extra bucks on the Chic. So the first item we're going to grab is the Chic Hydro. So I have $4 CRTs on this, and we also have $3 CRTs. On this card, I'm going to use a $3 CRT and a $3 manufacturer coupon. We have a digital, or you have printable options, or we have insert coupons as well. Then we're going to grab one of these Skintimate razors right here as well. So these are $5.99 on sale this week. We're going to be using the $4 digital coupon. All right, you guys, so this is our complete Chic deal. We can do this deal all digital today. So this totals up to $14.98. With the 98% rule, that is close enough to $15 for us to get back the $5 extra buck. So we're gonna use that $3 CRT for the Hydro. We're gonna use the $4 digital for the Skintimate and the $3 digital for the Hydro as well. That's gonna leave us to pay $4.98 and then get back a $5 extra buck, making both of these items an easy freebie. All right, you guys, because I don't have that many extra bucks on this card, I'm gonna go on ahead and just do this transaction really small. We're just gonna use $21 in extra bucks. We're gonna use our digital coupons for the shaving products. We have the 5 paper coupons for the Revlon and then my 2 coupons for the Use. So let's go up and see how everything works out. All right, you guys, so we almost had a perfect situation, but I had one hiccup in this transaction. Let me show you how it went down. So there's our 2 razors. That's where we had the hiccup. There is the Revlon, and then there is our Userin baby wash. So all of our coupons scanned successfully, and then all of our CRTs came off except for 1. So my $3 CRT for the Chic did not come off. So I did not realize that $3 CRT does not attach like the $4 CRT does. So you can see the $4 CRT attaches to those single razors, but that $3 CRT did not come off for me at the register. So because that did not come off, that left my subtotal at $2.91. So $2.91 plus that $21 in extra bucks, we paid out $23.91, and then we got back the $10 extra buck, we got back the $8 extra buck, and we got back the $5 for the Chic. So we got back a total of $23 right now, and we're getting back $3 in beauty for all of that Revlon, so a total of $26 back. So $26 back after spending $23.91, this was free plus a $2 moneymaker. And of course, if you have that $4 Schick CRT that we're going to use later in another deal, then this will be free plus a $5 moneymaker for you. So now we're going to do this spend 35, get 10 on the Olay. This is the moisturizer that I use, so I love to stock up when this deal comes around. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up two of these Olay moisturizers at $24.99. I'm going to use this $10 off of two paper coupon. I also have a $10 off of two digital that we're hoping will play nice together. If so, we should have a really good deal on our hands because I'm going to add this into a deal with a 10 off of 70 coupon. So if you don't have a spend 70 save 10 CRT, another way that you can do this deal is to pick up two of them. That'll total you up to $49.98. Use two of those coupons so you get your $10 paper coupon if that $10 digital comes off, and you have a 6 off of 30 Olay facial care CRT, that'll bring you down to $23.98. Then you'll get back a $10 extra buck, making it $13.98. But you're also going to have $5 tracking towards beauty because this is $50 worth of beauty. So that'll make it just $8.98 for both of these. So that's $8.98 for $50 worth of Olay. As a filler item today for my 10 off of 70, I'm going to be using this Colgate. So the Colgate is an easy digital freebie that anyone can do. They're two for $7.98. We have a $7.98 off of two digital coupon. So you pick up two of them, you use that digital coupon, and you pay zero out of pocket for these. The next thing we're gonna do is this deal on the Ensure. This is gonna complete our spend 70 deal. So I've been posting about downloading the $5 off of two digital coupons. I posted them on my website and in the community tab to make sure everybody downloaded these in time. So if you downloaded both of the $5 off of two digitals and you have this $2.50 off CRT, you have a great deal on your hands. So we're gonna pick up two of these Ensures, the ones that are priced at $8.99. That is going to total you up to $17.98. We're gonna use our $12.50 in coupons. Both of those $5 off of two should double dip. That's gonna leave us to pay just $5.48. Then we're gonna get back a $5 extra buck, making these babies only 25 cents each. And if you don't have both digital coupons, you may also have a paper coupon that will double dip with one of the digitals. So consider that as an option as well. All right, you guys, so this is gonna be my second transaction, another super small deal. I'm gonna be rolling the extra bucks that we just earned in that other small deal into this deal. So we earned $23 in extra bucks. I will also be using that 10 off of 70 coupon. So this totals up to about $75 in product. I'm only gonna be using one paper coupon for the Olay. Hopefully that $10 off of two digital also comes off as well. Then if we get a double dip on that Ensure plus our $7.98 off of two on the Colgate, I should have a total balance due of about $25, and then I should get back $15 today plus $5 in beauty tracking. I'll probably get about six depending on where I am with my beauty tracking, so we'll see how that works. So let's go up to the front and check out and see how this deal goes. Alright you guys, so that went very, very well. I only had one thing that happened with this transaction. So in this transaction, when I got up to the register, I realized that the $10 off of two digital coupon for the Olay was not attaching to the Olay varieties that I had picked up. So make sure that you scan the Olay to make sure that that digital is attaching to the app. So I had to run to the back real quick and swap them for these two. I made sure to scan them and saw that they were attaching, and these two did attach to that $10 off of two digital coupon. So let me show you how that worked out. So there is our toothpaste, there's our two Olay, and I had to pick up the ones that had sunscreen in them. I noticed the ones that had sunscreen and them were working very well. And then there's our Ensure. So there's all of our coupons. Everything came off correctly. We rolled in that $23 from our first transaction. That brought our subtotal down to $2.46. And then I did get back the $5 and the $10 for the Olay. The $5 was for the insurer, of course. And I only needed $5.96 for my next beauty buck. So we're definitely getting back $6 in this transaction as well. So $21 back, and we spent out a total of $23 plus $2. So we spent out $25.46, and we're getting back $21. That had a total cost of $4.46. Now we're going to grab some Moneymaker body wash. So the Irish Spring this week is a great deal, especially if you have CRTs. So these are $3.99 each. We're going to pick up two of them because I have two of the $2 off of two CRTs. So we're going to grab two of these babies. Those two CRTs are going to deduct $4. And we have a $1 digital and we have $1 paper coupons. So after all of those coupon savings, we're going to have a total of $6 off. That is going to bring us down to $1.98 for two bottles. Then we are going to get back a total of $4 in extra bucks. So both bottles are going to be free plus a $2 moneymaker. Now let's get into the L'Oreal skincare deal this week. So we should be able to do this deal all digital because we have some great digital coupons. So these products are spend 30, get back a $10 extra buck. And I have some good CRTs for the Age Perfect products. So I'm going to pick up one of these Age Perfect moisturizers for $21.79. I have two $6 CRTs and a $4 digital coupon. Then I'm gonna pick up one of the cleansers as well. So this is $8.29, and I have a $2 digital for this product. So these two products total up to $30.08. This is $8.29, and this one right here is $21.79. After our $6 in CRTs, plus our $6 in manufacturer coupons, you can use paper coupons, or you can use the digital versions of these coupons. We should pay a total of $12.08 out of pocket, but then we should get back a $10 extra buck, and we should also get $3 in beauty for spending $30. So these two babies will be free plus a $1 moneymaker. Another all digital deal for today is on the Maui Hair Care. So these are buy two, get back $4 in extra bucks. So I'm gonna buy two of them. They are buy one, get one half off. So that'll total me up to $14.68. I have two digital coupons that I think are gonna double dip and come off. We got a $3 off of two and a $2 off of one. If you were missing one of these digitals, we also have $2 paper coupons that were available to print on last week. I'm gonna combine that with a 4 off of 14 CRT. That's gonna leave me to pay $5.68 and then get back $4 in extra bucks. So that'll bring the cost down to $1.68 for two. But we will also have $1.40 tracking towards beauty. So after our beauty rewards, these will cost us about 20 cents. So before I check out with my next transaction, I want to stop and thank Flues for sponsoring today's video, and make sure that you guys are using Flues when you are shopping at CVS because it's an easy cash back option. So if you're not familiar with the Flues app, Flues is a super easy app to use where you can earn cash back for purchasing gift cards at retailers that you are shopping at. Anyway, prime example, CVS. So at CVS, you can earn up to 35% cash back after you purchase a gift card with the Flues app. So I'm using a Flues gift card to pay today so that I can earn $3.50 back when I purchase a $10 gift card with the Flues app. So after I purchase the $10 gift card with the Flues app, all I have to do is let my cashier scan the barcode and pay, and then I will earn instant cash back. So if you're not already signed up for Flues, definitely sign up today. I am going to be doing another giveaway in today's video for two people. So I'll be giving away two $50 CVS gift cards, electronic gift cards, if you are signing up this week for the Flues app with my code coupon with star. So that's all you have to do is sign up with the Flues app with my code coupon with star, and you are entered into this giveaway. I will announce the winners in next week's video. So I'm about to go up and check out. I'm gonna get the Irish Spring. I'm gonna grab two more Insure since I'm using a different card. I'm gonna do the L'Oreal and I'm going to do the Maui. I am only gonna be using one paper coupon once again in this transaction, just like the last transaction. So we're only gonna use one paper coupon on the Irish Spring. Everything else should be all digital. Now with this L'Oreal, what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna have her scan the cleanser first. Then I'm going to have her scan the more expensive Age Perfect product. Reason being is because with that cleanser, it only attaches to the $2 digital coupon. With the Age Perfect moisturizer, that attaches to both of our digital coupons. So I want that cleanser to attach to that $2 and then the more expensive product to attach to the $4. So we're going to make sure our order of operations is correct there. So let's go up and check and see how this deal works. All right, you guys. So this worked out beautifully. Let me show you a close-up of our receipt. So there's our Irish Spring, there's our Maui, there's our L'Oreal, and then there is our Insure. So everything worked out so good. We only used one paper coupon in this deal. We got the double dip on the Insure. We had the two L'Oreal digitals come off. Make sure to scan that cleanser first so that $2 can attach to that. Then there's our Irish Spring and then all of our CRTs. I used a total of $25 in extra bucks. So that brought my subtotal down to 22 cents, and then I did get back a total of $23 today. So I got back $5 for the Insure, I got back $4 for the Irish Spring, I got back $4 for the Maui, and I got back $10 for the L'Oreal. We will also have about $4 and some change tracking towards beauty for this transaction as well because of the Maui and the L'Oreal. So we spent out $25 in extra bucks, but coming back to us, we got $23 today plus about $4 in beauty tracking. So this transaction was a $2 moneymaker. So now I'm gonna do a bigger transaction because I just wanna go ahead and knock everything else out. So I'm gonna start off by doing this Revlon again, and I am going to be picking up a total of 5 Revlons once again. On this card though, I have better CRTs, so this is gonna be a better money maker for us. On this card, I have a 4 off of 15 Revlon CRT, and I have 2 of the $3 CRTs. So I'm gonna pick up 5 of them, and then I'm gonna end up paying $4.95, getting back 8 in extra bucks and 3 in beauty. So this is gonna be free plus about a $6 moneymaker on 5 of these. The next item I'm grabbing is some CVS brand foot care. So I have 2 $3 CRTs that I want to use, and I am going to grab a bag of this Epsom salt. So this is $6.49 in store. I'm going to use 2 $3 CRTs that are going to make this only 49 cents for this big 3-pound bag. And when you pick up this Epsom salt, make sure that you're grabbing it if you're using the foot CRTs from the foot care section. The one from the bath section will not attach. This does have to be a CVS Health brand foot product for these CRTs. Now I'm going to grab our free Hallmark products that we like to get. So I am going to be using 2 of the 3 off of 2 Hallmark CRTs. So I'm going to grab 2 products totaling around $6. Those CRTs will have to be reduced down because the price will be a little bit less. It'll be $5.98 because I'm going to get a $3.99 item and then some $1.99 tissue. So my cashier will have to hit that apply button. So after they reduce that down, I'll get both of these products, the bag and the tissue paper, for absolutely free. So I'm gonna try this chic deal once again. Hopefully it works out better than it did the first time. I'm gonna do it a little bit different, and this time I'm gonna use that $4 CRT. So I'm gonna grab one of these Hydro Skin razors, and then I'm gonna grab 3 of the disposables. Let me show you my breakdown. All right, so this go round, I'm picking up 3 of the disposables at $5.99, and then one of the $8.99 razors. That'll total me up to $26.96. As far as CRTs, I have the $4 off for the chic Hydro, the $3 digital load, and a 5 off of 25 shaving CRT, which is why I have my total so high so that I can use that CRT. As far as coupons for the disposables, we have the $4 digital, and then I'm going to use 2 $4 paper coupons. I will also have the printables linked for you down below. I got the paper coupons from samscouponclippingcenter.com. So we're going to use all of those coupons. After that, that should bring me down to $2.96 for all 4 items, and then I should get back 5, making all 4 items free plus a $2.04 moneymaker. Now let's get into some Free Plus Moneymaker oral care. So we're gonna grab two of these double packs of Oral-B toothbrushes. So these are normally $10.49 and they're on sale for $4.99, which is already a great deal. But we're gonna be using a $2 digital coupon and a $2 paper coupon on this deal. And I have a 5 off of 20 CRT. Now to get me up to that $20 mark, I actually wanted to grab two of the Burt's Bees toothpaste, but as y'all can see, that is the situation. So they're out of the Burt's Bees. Let me see if I'm gonna grab this one. Okay, I guess I'll grab this one and then I'm gonna grab another toothbrush to make up for this Burt's Bees. All right, you guys, so these four items total up to $19.96. We got a 5 off of 20 CRT that is going to bring us down to $14.46. Then we're gonna use a total of $8 in coupons. We got digital coupons on each one, and then you can use a paper coupon from the October PNG on each one as well. So that's gonna bring you down to $6.96 at the register. Then we're gonna get back $8 in extra bucks, $4 for doing the deal twice. So that's gonna make all four of these items not only free, but a $1 moneymaker. So now we're gonna do the spend 20, get 5 on select PNG products. So I'm gonna start off by grabbing two of the Head and Shoulders. So these are 2 for $12. We have a 3 off of 2 digital coupon that I'm hoping will double dip with this 3 off of 2 paper coupon. This did expire on 10/9, but it should be just fine. We're only a day past. We're gonna test out the same double dip on the Pantene. So these are 3 for $12. I have that $5 off of 3 digital loaded, and we also have a 5 off of 3 paper coupon. So this is our complete spend 20 deal. This totals up to $24. If we get a double dip on both sets of those manufacturer coupons, that will deduct out $16. Then I'm also gonna use a 4 off of 18 hair care CRT. That would bring our out of pocket down to just $4, and then we would get back $5, making these free plus a $1 moneymaker. But we're also gonna have $2.40 tracking towards beauty. So these are about a $3 moneymaker if everything goes well after our beauty rewards. If the store location that I was at carried the small 0.7 ounce Voltaren, I would grab that as a filler item for the deal that I'm doing right now. They don't carry that, but if you have those $6 CRTs, make sure to pick that up because that'll only be 59 cents for that smaller size that we grabbed last week. A couple more filler items that I'm gonna grab to bulk up my transaction. The first one is this Vivarine Caffeine Gum. This is something I wanna try for myself because I always need a little hit. So these are buy two, get back five, and they're $3.29 each. So two of them are gonna total us up to $6.58. We're not gonna use any coupons, but you may have some pain relief CRTs or something like that that will apply to those. That'll make it just $1.58 for these two packs of gum. I'm also gonna grab a CVS pain relief. So I'm gonna grab one of these low dose aspirin for $2.99. I have a $3 CRT that'll make that absolutely free. Next deal up is an unadvertised deal on the Paparazzi. So these are buy two, get four, and they are just 2 for $5. I have a 3 off of 2 CRT that is gonna leave us to pay just $2 at the register. Then we're gonna get back a $4 extra buck, making two of these babies free, plus a $2 moneymaker. All right, you guys, so I'm about to go up and do my big granddaddy transaction. I'm not even gonna say how this is gonna go because we're gonna see when we see. We're gonna do the Schick, I'm gonna do the Ensure again. We're gonna do the spend 20, get 5, the Epsom salt, the pain relief, the gum, the Hallmark. We got a lot going on, the Revlon in this deal. This is over $150 worth of stuff. I am gonna be using a 10 off of 70, and I bulked this total up because I have a number of threshold CRTs that I want to come off as well. When you're stacking a 10 off of 70 with other threshold CRTs, your total has to be big enough. It has to equate to all of those thresholds added together, which is why I added filler items to this deal. So let's go up to the front and check out and see how this deal works.
Oh,
All right, you guys, so this is our complete CVS haul for today. And when I tell you, this last and final transaction was beautiful. OMG, you guys. This last transaction turned this whole basket into a $13 moneymaker, you guys. This was so amazing. So let me show you a close-up of my receipt. So this is one of those receipts. Y'all know how we do. We don't play. This is one of those receipts. So this is everything that we got. There's the Head and Shoulders, the Pantene, the Colgate, the Skintimate and the Schick, the Burt's Bees, the Oral-B, the CVS health products that we got, the Paparazzi, we got the Vivarin, the Revlon, the Ensure, and then the Hallmark items. So those are all of the paper coupons that I used. Those are all of the digitals. So I had one digital that did not come off in this transaction, and that was the Pantene. So the Pantene did not double dip for me today. So I added in an extra buck to cover that. That's that $4.43. I added in a $5 extra buck. So after all of the other CRTs applied, that left me to pay $30 at the register. So I paid $30.43 in extra bucks. That brought my subtotal down to zero, you guys. So we had a zero subtotal after using those $30 in extra bucks. So we spent out $30. Now let's talk about what we got back. So I got back a total of $40 in extra bucks today. So we got back $5 for the Schick, $5 for the Vivarin gum, $8 for the Revlon, $8 for the Oral-B and Burt's Bees, $4 for the Paparazzi, $5 for the Spend 20 Get 5, $5 for the Ensure, and I am going to be getting back $6 in beauty for this transaction, for the Paparazzi, for the Revlon, and what else did we get? Oh, and for all of that shampoo that we got in our Spend 20 deal. So after spending out the $30.43, we are getting back a total of $46 in extra bucks. $40 today plus $6 in beauty in a couple days. You guys, this transaction was a $15.50 moneymaker. Even with the Pantene not coming off, we still made $15. If your Pantene comes off, you would have made $20 in this transaction. That is so amazing. So that $15 moneymaker definitely, you know, made up for the couple dollars that we spent in those first couple transactions. So I think we may have spent $2, if that, in those first two transactions. So I can deduct that off and call this a $13 moneymaker. You guys, this is so, so good. So I hope these deals were helpful to you all. If they were, please remember to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you have not already. I would love to have you as a part of my coupon family. I thank you all so, so much for watching today's video. Please remember to sign up for Blues with my link in the description box and check there for your written breakdowns as well and links to print your coupons. I will talk to you all soon. Bye, you guys.